Well, race one. Give me a chance. But these night races, I'm really struggling with pace against the Renault, so I'm not expecting a great deal.
Watch right, you've got a car right. Right side, on your right side. Watch your right.
Is that Ginger? Yeah. Just hold pole position for now. It takes me a while to get these tyres warmed up, so just going to be careful. See if I can stay with them. Don't spin is the idea. Loose already, mind you, Ginger was loose as well. Nick's going. You keep fighting, boys, that's it. Oh, Ginger's going back up the inside. Nick's held it, well done. Wow, that was tight. Boys having a great scrap. Too early then. Stuck my line. Right, tyres feel like they're starting to come now. Just another lap or two of being careful. Hopefully Nick and Ginger keep each other busy. So I can stay with them. Great little scrap between these two. Oh, I'm wide, careful on the curb. Oh, Nick's making his own track up again. Got nowhere to go. Damn it. Oh, I'm not going up the middle in here. Right. Steve freaking old Ginger. Oh no, that was my fault. Sorry, Ginger. Tagged him again. Can have it at that. 5 damage. I'm not going to be able to compete. Maybe I can stay with him if they keep fighting. It's a bit silly, really. I was being greedy there, trying to get Ginger. Really having your room. Oh well, I got my punishment. Now, how did Ginger get 19 seconds out? That wasn't me pushing him off the track. Mind you, if it was, he'll probably get it rescinded. Nick's got 20 as well now, so I wonder if they did maybe both run off the track after that contact with me. It's nice if the lap there let me back in it. Again, with this front damage, I'm not sure I'm going to be able to overtake anybody. At least if I'm here, there's a chance of something. Oh, I wonder if Nick's tyres are going again. Starting to get a bit ragged. He's off. Nick's coming back to me. I think I'll be able to stay away from him. This damage. Like I said, I'm not sure that penalty will be staying, so I can't rely on that. I might get a penalty for that. I guess not. Too wide on the curves again, had to get out of the gas. He could be on me. He is. Don't I know it. Oh, come on. Ah, he's going to get me here. Might have to defend. Just managed to stay in front. Wide on that curb again. Don't think I can afford the slow down again either. Oh.
Half length back, what do you like?
Let's take the penalty.
Nowhere, 2 lengths back.
That's not good. Probably put Nick back in front of me at the end of the race. Nick's definitely stronger than me at this phase of the race. Convinced I'm going to be able to hold him off. Oh no, I've screwed that corner up. He's going to get a run on me again. I'm going to have to defend this time for sure.
Half length behind. Still half back.
Oh, and I'm way too late. And he's got me. Well done, Nick. Well played. Tight enough to stop me cutting back as well. Alright, see if he's got the pace to pull away or even pull me back up to Ginger. Turn to go forward up. Both of us thought I was going to spin it then. Damn it. Good chance then. Took my eye off the ball. Well, he's got to slow down. He knows all he's got to do is stay with me to get the place though. He doesn't get any penalties. sure he'll catch me again. Yeah, Nick's comfortably within 2 seconds, so I think if that puts me sixth to finish, I think that will put me and Richard still equal on points. But he's had more wins than me, so I guess that will give him the place. And Ginger's staying ahead of me. Keep him in front. The win. Still there comfortably, thought he would be. Ah, damn these night races. Well done, Ginger. Well done, Richard. Ginger's title, I think. Good job. Ah, silly mistake, but good race.